Hello, I'm Saline County Sheriff Rodney Wright, and I'm here today to speak with you about the extreme dangers of texting and driving. Texting and driving is the act of composing, sending, reading text messages, email, or making similar use of the web on a mobile telephone while operating a motor vehicle. Texting and driving is not only against the law in Arkansas, but is also illegal in several states throughout the country. 5 seconds is the minimum amount of attention that a driver who texts takes away from the road. If traveling at 55 miles an hour, that equals driving the length of a football field without looking at the road. Let me give you some facts about texting and driving. Texting makes a car accident up to 23 times more likely. 97% of teens agree that texting while driving is dangerous, yet 43% do it anyway. Teens who text while driving spend 10% of that time outside of their lane. And according to 77% of teens, adults tell them not to text or email while driving, yet adults do it themselves all the time. 9 in 10 teens expect to reply to a text or email within 5 minutes or less, which puts pressure on them to respond while driving. Avoid becoming a statistic and pull over when you need to text or use a telephone. The person driving the car you see behind me didn't abide by these simple rules, and their failure to do so resulted in a life-changing event. I also want to take this opportunity to make the public aware of the dangers when passing law enforcement and emergency vehicles are stopped on our roadways and highways. When you're operating a motor vehicle, when you see law enforcement or authorized emergency vehicles parked or stopped, and they're displaying blue, red, or amber lights, you're required by law to move, when possible, to the furthest lane and remain in that lane until you pass the law enforcement or emergency vehicles. Adhering to this simple action will keep you and our law enforcement and first responders personnel safe. Thank you, and remember, it takes common sense and team effort to make our roads safe. If you have any questions, contact the Saline County Sheriff's Office at our website, sesosheriff.org.